is what it looks like after soaking for 3 days.